A man driving through Lakeview shot dead behind the wheel. Tonight, police are trying to find the person who pulled the trigger. Police say the victim was driving on Ashland near Waveland this afternoon when someone fired shots from a white SUV, striking 53-year-old Daniel Cox in the neck. He was rushed to the hospital, where he later died.